I can pay for everything that's on you. So everything is on me. Got them girls going Cindy Lauper, Gaga, and a little blondie. If you ain't drunk, then you're in the wrong club. Don't feel sexy, you're on the wrong beach. Tell the bar that we don't want no glass, just bottles and a bite, and everybody want each. Yeah, so bring the verb, click out. Think about to hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival in Rio. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. Also, we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Who's wearing something new and something old and something borrowed? I know this crazy life can be a bitter pill to swallow. So forget about tomorrow. Tonight, we're drinking from the bowl.
Yo, as long as they ain't getting it wrong, then everything is alright. Got them girls going high, the cream, the Kardashians, we got the root ties. If you ain't lean, then you're in the wrong scene. If you ain't hiding, you're not on my vibe. Tell the bar that we don't need no sparklers or nothing, just keep the bottles coming all night. Yeah, so bring the verb, click out. Think about to hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival with Rio. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model. Who's wearing something new and something old and something borrowed? I know this crazy life can be a bit of pills to swallow. So forget about tomorrow, tonight.
Tuesday?
No, it's my birthday.
Shit. Sorry, Steve, I forgot.
I was thinking, do you want to go for a drink or a meal or something?
Yeah, we could go for a meal down the New Indian. It's meant to be quite nice.
Alright, so where do you want me?
Bottom of your road in about 20 minutes.
Alright, see you soon.
I thought it said Stewie.
Calling me a lie?
Well, we'd rather you told us if you was going to meet him than you lying to us.
Well, I thought you'd bite my head off if I told you the truth, Mum. You do every other time I talk about him. And I'm not a liar.
One for the road then, Ben. See him over there? That's my little brother, that is.
Yeah, I know. We used to be mates.
I look after him, I do. He hasn't been to the bar once, and half an hour ago I even bought him some proc scratchings. He's great, he is. My birthday, you know.
That's nice.
There you go, Ben. Get that down, yeah. Christine, you got any fags?
No, I haven't. For goodness sake, you know it ain't me.
It's my birthday, we expect you to bloody remember.
You're right, Ben. How many have you had? What have you done to him?
He's all right!
No, he isn't!
What's it to you? He's old enough to take care of himself!
So now you want to know him?
Oi! Oi!
You know I don't love violence in my pub. Get out! No! Get out!
He's such a prick.
Who's just drunk? I get on with him, really.
You what?
Well, yeah.
Don't you remember what your dad used to be like? Now Stewie's going down the same road too.
Yeah, well, he's always bailed me out when I've needed him.
Bailed you out? He hit me.
Well, what do you expect with your nag, nag, nagging all the time?
I don't know you anymore, Ben. You've changed. Oh,
shut up, you knobhead.
Yeah? Well, I'd rather be a knobhead than a pisshead.
What?
You alright, mate?
Yeah. Nah, mate.
I'm slacking, eh?
It's a bit early in the day, isn't it?
Yeah. Lightweight. Anyway, if you change your mind, I'll be down the pub, right?
Yeah.
What did he want?
Just want me to have a drink with him.
Bit early, innit, mate? Anyway, what are you wanting that for? Your life's pretty messed up as it is. Now, I may be only a couple of years older than you, but I've sinned, I've learned. I've seen my parents fighting because of it. Now, I bet you don't even remember what happened the other night in my dad's pub, do you?
Yeah, but...
That's because you were too goddamn wasted. And you need help, man. Anyway... this number call. But you have to remember, it can only help you so far. You have to help yourself the rest of the way.
I might do that.
No, you will do that.
Oh. So you found the condoms?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
No, Ben. It's not the condoms that are the problem. The problem is this.
I know that. I've had a few problems. I thought this would help. I want to sort it out. I don't want to end up like Dad. No. Can we sit down? I've got this helpline number. I just haven't had the guts to call him yet.
What can I say? I'm very disappointed in you. But I want to support you. Your sister does too. But I have to tell you, if you carry on like this, you're going to have to leave. I can't cope with another alcoholic.
I understand that, Mum. Oh, Mum. About the condoms, I'm not with anyone. I just have them just in case.
That's all right, son. So do I.
Thank you. Tonight, we're drinking from the bottle.